What's going on, y'all? As you can see, I got some more Gran Turismo 7 gameplay for you guys, man. I have three different races, but I do have just two cars. Now, the first two races is actually with this car right here that you guys see right now. And this car is a 2017 Porsche 911 RSR, and I have two races with this car right here. And the other race that I have is another Porsche, which you guys are gonna see coming up. Now, the two races that I have with this Porsche 911 are both 5 laps, and the other car right here is the 2019 Porsche Taycan Turbo, as you guys can see on the front grill. Now, this race right here with this car, it was only a 1 lap race, but it was a good sized track. You know, this car here, man, is pretty fast. I really like how both of the cars handled, really and truly. Now, I hope you guys enjoyed the gameplay. You know, I sure did. And remember, y'all, subscribe, hit that notification bell so you guys can see more. All right, and remember to hit that like button for me. Hope you guys enjoy the gameplay as usual. Enjoy these races. All right, two nice cars for you guys. Enjoy. Come on, I know you guys saw that yellow car behind me, man, was trying to, it looked like it was trying to push me into the wall. Alright, come on, y'all. Yay, some nice cars are in this race right here. Seriously, some nice cars are in this race, man. And they sound good too. Thank you. Now, I don't know what other car games you guys are playing, man, but I'm telling you, you know, well, I am playing on a PS4 Pro. I only have a console right now. I am trying to get a PC, and yeah, as well, I have, like, you know, different games, better gameplay, other car games, you know, for you guys. But Gran Turismo 7, man, I'm, you know, I really like this game, you know, seriously. Really, really good. Yeah, I kind of lost it right there. But Gran Turismo 7 is a really, really good game, man. Hey, now remember y'all, I'm not speeding up anything. I'm not doing no fast replay. Now, how fast you guys are seeing the cars go, that's how fast it's moving. It's so realistic, yo, you know?
Now in this race here, I ended coming up in fifth place. I have one more race right here with the Porsche 911. Hope you guys enjoy the gameplay. Remember to subscribe, y'all. All right, cool, enjoy. Yo, right here I end up almost losing it, man. Yeah, crazy, I got it back on straight. This race right here, you know, some new cars that were in the first race were in this one, but they have some different cars that's in this race, definitely. And man, I tell you, the cars, I was really, really trying to hold down the position that I was in, you know. Thank you. I tell you, man, that Audi came in, took my fifth place. I end up coming in sixth place. I hope you guys enjoyed that race right there. Now, this is the Porsche Taycan Turbo S. This was just a one lap race, but I tell you, man, it was good. This car here is really fast. Now, in this race right here, I end up coming in first place. Boy, I'm not really too used to the track, but, you know, hey, I hope you guys enjoyed all the races that I had for you guys at this time. Yazool, I'll have some more gameplay for you guys. Remember to subscribe, hit that notification bell, all right? Hit that like button, all right? Peace.